exemplifies many of the schemes we've caused. Of the 12 different schemes we've caused in the indictment,
crash!
Marketing schemes involving soccer tournaments. Now, just to walk you through the board, the business relationships that are represented, how they're supposed to be represented by the clear cut.
Go get them.
Tournament organizers like CONCACAF, like FIFA, their role is to sell the money.
What happened?